Sometimes he lets that boss get in his head. He can't see past that mountain of deadlines on his desk. 5 o'clock, he's the last one out of the gate. And he gets cut off, flipped off, ticked off out on the interstate. And he wonders why this world won't leave him alone. Till he hears that little voice holler, "Daddy's home." Things that matter, things that don't. Held on to that grudge all her life, and 30 years of anger since her dad walked out that night. She thinks of all the moments that he's missed, all the birthdays, ballets, first dates. It seems too much to forget. She gets that call that said he don't have long. She walks in, he starts crying. The past is gone. Things that matter, things that don't. Sometimes I take on this world by myself, thinking I got all the answers, don't need anybody's help. When God was right there waiting for me all alone, to fall down on my knees, surrender all things that matter, things that don't, things that matter, things that don't.
And time keeps on passing so slowly. The old man sitting next to me is falling asleep on a gray hat. Phone I hear ringing, I keep wishing it was you on a greyhound bound for nowhere. And that ring that you were wearing don't mean everything. And the way that you stood staring as you watched me roll away.
Greyhound.